father of hip hop. So this goes out to anybody out there loving reggae music. I love it so much so. I went to Kingston, Jamaica. I did a song and a video with none other than the legendary King Yellowman. Big up, but Yellowman, make some noise. It's going to come out in the United States next month on 7-inch vinyl to pay my respect to reggae music and dancehall culture and the whole nine. I want to do it for the first time in my life. I'm going to do it live on stage right now. Yellowman couldn't come, but hopefully he'll be joining me soon. Check this track out. It's called Mike Business.
Business.
Just-